this lesson, I'm going to show you how to grain set to create this hourglass pattern. So it's this pattern here that looks like an hourglass. The stones on the edges are set with 3 beads, and the ones going through the middle are set with 2 beads. It's an advanced setting lesson. I used a microscope, but you should be able to get by with an optivisor with a 10x lens. Check it out.